Ah, Devlin. Welcome to the underworld. What do you think of all this?
It's a hell of an operation you got here. I can see you command the respect of these people.
Respect may be, but loyalty is harder to come by. That's what I wanted to talk to you about. I have a problem that needs fixing.
Does this problem have a name?
Oui. Francine. She was to be my wife.
You got a problem with your lady friend? Talk to the barman. I don't deal with ex-girlfriends.
Allow me to explain. Before the occupation, I was a foreman in a motorcycle factory. The Nazis ordered the factory converted to manufacture weapons for the German military. Some of the men refused to obey the order. Those men ended up down here.
Where does Francine come into this?
I kept a list of informants, working men who risked their lives to pass us information on German war production. Francine stole it. She sold us out to the Germans.
Why?
I heard whispers about Francine and a German. She was fucking him behind my back.
What else does she know?
Enough to get us all killed. That bitch could never keep her leg shut or her mouth.
I'll take care of it.
One more thing, Devlin. Francine wears a locket. It was a gift from me. I want it back.
I'll see what I can do.
Francine is a singer. She's performing at an outdoor concert not far from here. I want this business finished tonight.
I don't complain. At least it's safe.
Border the old vehicle, monsieur.
Sperrgebiet! Gehen Sie woanders lang!
The Führer welcomes all second-class citizens into the Reich. Please register at the nearest political office.
Keine Bewegung!
Playing soldier.
Thank you.
Look out below!
Subversive Personen umgehend im nächsten Parteibüro.
This old Gram's tougher than you. Here's the locket you wanted. I'm glad to be rid of the damn thing.
You have my gratitude, Irishman. I hope you won't allow misplaced feelings of guilt to poison this happy moment.
You're a hard-hearted son of a bitch, Mingo.
Thank you. If it isn't the Angel of Death himself, I thought I felt a chill in the air.
Cut the bullshit, Mingo. I didn't come here to listen to you flap your jaws.
Very well. I looked inside Francine's locket. The one you brought me after.
I know the one.
Do you know what I found?
A picture of yourself.
Not me! That blue-eyed devil. The German that Francine took to her bed.
I told you before, adultery is none of my concern.
Ah. but this man concerns us all. He is head of military security in the industrial sector. Even now he hunts us, driven by his mad thirst for revenge.
Kill a man's woman, you take that risk.
She was my woman, not his.
Shut it! She was a Nazi spy, Mingo. Now get a hold of yourself.
This Nazi captain! They call him the Wolf. He hunts rebels for sport. It is only a matter of time before he finds this place and ties a rope around all our necks.
Then we'll find him first.
I already sent a team of my best men to hunt down this wolf. If you go now, you can catch up with them.
Transit papers are mandatory at all checkpoints. Failure to present proper documentation will be severely punished.
What's the score?
We have that Nazi bastard trapped. But those damn snipers won't let us get close enough to finish the job!
Du bist es!
Für Deutschland!
More German are headed this way! We cannot hold them for much longer!
That should do it. Well, that was easy. Felt a bit naked there.
It's honest work.
Bloody brilliant!
Der Ära versteckt sich hier irgendwo.
Bastards are fucking paranoid.
Wenn wir ihn haben, keine Sekunde früher.
Look.
Big men stealing women's cows.
Don't worry about nothing. It's good for the soul.
Such Schema Alpha ausführen.
Was zur Hölle?
Just so you know,
I'm kicking your arse.
Geht in Deckung! Wartet, bis nachlädt! Nur schnell weg hier!
For a great war survivor.
Thanks.
always hear strange things here.
Psst. I got weapons, monsieur. I must admit, this place is a little creepy. Finally, I can relax.
Pass, sofort.
Ihre Reisepapiere?
Sofort stehen bleiben. Ihre Papiere.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Your reputation is well deserved, Monsieur Devon. You have given these barbarians reason to fear. It must be difficult to plunder a nation's treasures when one is constantly looking over one's own shoulder.
One might think it would be difficult to conquer Europe with one's head up one's arse. Still, that maniac in Berlin managed to pull it off.
The Nazis have conquered our country, but not the hearts and minds of our people. When the music of freedom rings throughout the city, the dream of liberty will live again.
Are you off your meds again, Granny?
The Nazis have been using the Louvre as a stage from which to broadcast their vile propaganda throughout the city.
You want me to knock out that tower?
We have had enough of that fascist drivel, polluting our airways. It's time we called a different tune, don't you think?
Your point is well made, madam. It's time somebody turned the dial.
Oh, looks like somebody left a tank unattended.
I'm in trouble.
Oh, looks like somebody left a tank unattended.
Thank you.
quite strong a leg.
ich habe...
Das ist wichtig. You need something deadly?
Excuse me.
Psst. I got weapons, monsieur.
You've taken everything else.
Hello, Doctor. What sort of mindfuck you got planned for the crowds this time?
The foundation of the fascist psyche is a nexus of fear and control. The tension between these opposing forces manifests itself as an obsession with power. Material, spiritual, and sexual power.
This isn't about your thing with women's underwear, is it?
For the last time, I do not wear women's clothing, Mr. Devlin.
I'm just saying. Maybe you should talk to a doctor about that.
The Nazis have installed a monstrous howitzer in the Pantheon Dome. The cannon's massive barrel thrusts into the sky above Paris like an engorged pillar of masculine flesh, while the women of the city tremble in the eclipsing shadow.
Suddenly I'm feeling a wee bit uncomfortable, Doctor. I'm afraid to ask where this is headed.
Don't you see? The cannon is a symbol of German authority in this area. We will drive a splinter of doubt into the heart of the Nazi forces. We will shatter their confidence and render them impotent.
I must confess, Doctor, that's one hell of a scheme. You may be the smartest man ever to slip into a pair of silk pantyhose.
You may leave now, Mr. Devlin.
Let's get to that gun and see what all the fuss is about.
Die Ausgangssperre heute 15 Minuten später in Kraft.
Dr. Kwong wasn't wrong about the size of that thing. Ever hear of overcompensation?
Thank you. up, I will. Some fucking master race.
Bürger reminds the citizens to conserve fuel. And Gilly Holmes saves German lives.
Fucking beautiful. If Dr. Kwong was right, there's gonna be a lot of limp bratwurst in the beer hall tonight.